Forrest, who played excellent ping-pong in the movie Forrest Gump, did not even blink when he picked up the racket because he was told to do it as a clue.
Never, ever take your eye off the ball.
Thanks to this clue, Forrest, who beats everyone without taking his eyes off the ball, is defeated only by his son throughout the movie because he can't take his eyes off his son.